music. What happens tomorrow? It's from the latest CD, Astronaut. Duran Duran. They have been the crush band for so long, and they still are. Let's face it, Duran Duran. I love what you all said in an interview. You're heading back now, February 11th. Your American tour begins in Miami. And you said, we're so glad to be back with our enthusiasm and our hair.
Well, it's handy, you know.
It is handy. Now, you have a ball here. It's a soccer ball that you're going to donate for tsunami relief.
It's what we call a football.
It is indeed a football.
I'm so American.
We got it
signed. There's a lot of people on here. There's Sharon and Ozzy.
And you did this yourself?
I went up like an autograph. With my very own hands.
You did?
I didn't forge them, though. They're all real. That's Pharrell.
Did you go up and say, please, Mr. Ozzy, can I have an autograph?
I did, and he said, yes, of course. And there's Maroon 5, and we're going to put it on eBay on the 7th of March.
That's great.
For tsunami relief, so everybody bid.
And Simon, you were chiming
in? Yeah, I'll bid. You'll start. Not much, but I will be. No, I'm kidding.
Well, anyway, look for this football, please.
Yeah, absolutely.
If you will, on eBay.
It's got loads of great names on it. Gwen Stefani's on it, and who else? I'm on it. There's
Anastasia,
me.
Well,
Robert
for
Smith.
Starters.
Oh, it's fantastic. It's the full list will be published.
All right. You got to get to your music now. Are you ready? Go back to your place.
There you
and
go.
Here we go. It is from their very first album, Rio, Save a Prayer.
We'd like to dedicate this song to